almost they want that to be.
Well, I told you so. Told you.
Yeah, exactly. It gets to that point.
Yeah. Well, it takes everyone off the hook as
that's
well,
right.
Because as long as one is sort of, as long as we continue, which I know we will, to sort of question and to struggle and to sort of fight for what we think's right, you know, even if that just means gardening for the next 10 years, because that's the best we can do. We'll go on doing that, and we'll go on. You know, that's why it was important to us, you know, to find a voice, you know, because we couldn't do it in our conventional way. Mm-hmm. Because we'll go on doing our best. We'll go on trying to sort of make it a better place to be, if you like. Not, you know, it's not us that's making it better, or just to open the doors or whatever, however you put it. I don't know how one puts it, but and I mean I don't understand selling out. I mean, I've never understood what it means, what it entails, what it offers, because it doesn't. I mean, there's nothing there. You know what we were saying earlier about all the objects and the paraphernalia of life is meaningless. You know, there's something real that we've got to be looking for. You know, and that's all Crass was ever doing, was looking for something real. And maybe we didn't really find it in the end. We certainly got a long way along a path. You know, and that was good. You know, and maybe the path's just going around a funny corner at the moment, or whatever. But we'll go on doing that. And you are right, you know, cynically, you know, we'd be the exception, because most people don't enter into it, and don't have the privilege, and don't have the fortune.
It was a very hot week in summer, and we decided we had to have somewhere to dip. We didn't think of what it actually entailed, so we got that car, and that's it.
Sweaty profusely, that's it.
On the next stage, a large plastic lining.
Oh, we found out it wasn't practical. I think it's going to turn into a compost heap.
It's a big telecom.
What are all the lumps?
There is a military place as well.
They're the old tie bars for the
aerial.
Oh, the aerial.
Come on, G, come and get in the pit.
Come on.
Isn't Steve coming?
Is he didn't want to be photographed in
the
hole in the ground.
There's most of his life in
Wellow. Can you sort of close off a bit?
Get down a bit as well.
No, I think it's alright. Yeah. Can you just sort of lock up a bit so you sort of catch it?
Catch it.
Have you seen those Minolta autofocus things?
They're nice, aren't they?
A friend of mine's got them.
Yeah?
16 batteries.
Is it really?
Really?
The winders.
Yeah.
Make sure you'll go a bit paler. You've got a bit more contrast.
A bit paler. Oh my god.
I've been working on the sun tunnel all fucking
summer. Yeah, that's right.
You do want to pray a week.
You're looking serious.
Same old people.
Interesting shopping.
Sees him walking.
Come on, G, come and sit here. Come on, you can be skeet. There's enough missing.
All right, I'll stand behind.
What are you doing down there?
A cat's eye view.
Quick, get the shovel.
Now that's what it's for.
No, not quite.
There's one over there.
Yeah.
Just stand steady.
Yeah. At the height of the season, you pay for getting taken off.
Oh, yes, but then they use this. They've used the curve down.